that's because the concept of Amoya, he started out as a college student. When she was, in college, in San Beda, she was taking up nursing. But she has difficulty spending her vacant hours because sa spasmo na pinupunta niya, opo pinapaalis siya. So, then, 4 hours vacant siya, hindi niya alam kung saan siya mag-aaral. Dahil dinamdam niya yun, dinamdam niya talaga yun, kaya hindi na siya nag-nursing. Pagka-graduate niya, she ang thought of a concept na pwede mag-aaral sa students. Saan pwede kayo spend vacant hours, review, power naps, and hindi ko talaga parang naman nila you're escaping reality, escaping stress, have your own trip. Our objective of Amoya is really simple. We just want to saturate every student's trip, and we want to be a part of every student's life. From first year, until you graduate, kahit may magkaanak na kayo, magkaasawa na kayo, kita kayo, gusto namin, hindi siya kapito na predicated on the students, since they're the ones who are the reason why Amoya existed. And of course, aside from that, for purposes of development, promotions, hashtag lang yun sa mga sudyante, para tayo na lang. We don't need to advertise as much because kayo lang yung mga that's a good question. You know what? The main factor that growth here or people come here, I am also inviting whoever is watching, is because of the experience. It's not because it's just food, service, there are all good factors, but it's the experience. Sabi nga, di ba, pag bata ka, you are imaginative, you want a place where it's unique, ayaw mo nang paulit-ulit. So here, it's your typical. It's a cozy cafe, where your imaginations really flow. Alis mo stress mo kasi you think na nasa family in a wonderland.